It makes me very happy tonight that my family is here singing and praying with me. And at this time, I would like to introduce to you my brother, Reverend Cecil Franklin.
It is my task to have a few comments. And I thought about a passage of scripture, the Gospel according to St. Mark, 16th chapter and the 15th verse, where we are challenged to go ye into all the world and preach my gospel unto every creature. Go ye into all the world and preach my gospel unto every creature. You know, there is a unique advantage in preaching the gospel using the vehicle of song. For songs have the advantage of being packaged and wrapped in universal appeal. Songs are not limited by natural or human boundaries. The gospel through song is universally comfortable, for it is not hindered by local, state, or national boundaries, not hindered by racial, economic, political, or religious preferences. Songs are clothed with the ability or capacity to successfully and confidently meet the challenge of the Great Commission. Go ye into all the world and preach my gospel unto every creature. Songs are in a position to confidently answer that challenge. And therefore, the gospel through song accepts the challenge and responds joyfully, praising the name of Jesus. And therefore, we sing, oh, how I love Jesus. Oh, how I love Jesus. Oh, how I love Jesus, because he first loved me. We come tonight carrying on that same tradition. We come not blazing new trails or pioneering new paths. We come treading the same familiar tracks, telling the world that the Word became flesh and dwelt among us. We come telling the story of Calvary. We come telling the world how God hung, how he bled, and how he died, and how he was resurrected. We come telling the world of the joy of eternal life through Jesus Christ. And we come once again to dedicate our lives to continuing to sing the songs of Zion. We thank God for Aretha and for every individual that responded in making this effort possible. Her Christian commitment to carry the gospel to every creature is unquestionable. And you know, we all have our favorite songs of praise and celebration. I don't know what yours may be. It may be, I love the Lord, he heard my cry and pitied my every groan. Long as I live while trouble rise, I'll hasten to his throne. Your song might be, Father, I stretch my hand to thee. No other help I know. If thou withdraw thyself from me, oh, where shall I go? It may be beams of heaven as I go through this wilderness here below. Why don't you guide my feet in peaceful ways? your song may be, but my song is if when you give the best of your service, oh, telling the world that the Savior has come. Don't be dismayed if friends don't believe you. He'll understand. Lord will say, well done. Oh, yes, he will.